the 2010-2011 season, Jamie Anderson claims her second Swatch TTR Tour Champion title. The 20-year-old ripper from South Lake Tahoe, California, has been dominating slopestyle courses with her versatile riding skills, killer rail combos, and lofty airs. Jamie took her first TTR trophy in 2007 and 2008 after taking 5 podiums and narrowly edging out Tora Bright and Kelly Clark for the title.
I feel like there are a few girls that have been very influential with progressing women snowboarding, and Jamie Anderson is one of them.
Jamie Anderson has got mega style. She can throw down, and she's a real snowboarder for sure.
Yeah, Jamie, I mean, she's now on the top. She's like progressing snowboarding.
You know, Jamie's consistency and her style, she's got runs that she puts down without even thinking about them.
In the 2010-2011 season, she has claimed victories on slopestyle courses all over the globe, including 6-star O'Neill Evolution, Burton European Open, and the Oakley Arctic Challenge, as well as the 5-star Burton New Zealand Open and Burton Canadian Open. In the end, it was a tight battle between fellow U.S. rider Kelly Clark and Jamie Anderson for the title. As Kelly did not compete in the Burton U.S. Open slopestyle, and with Jamie's second place finish, an unassailable lead was Jamie's coming into the halfpipe finals. So, after the final 6-star stop on the 2010-2011 calendar, the women's Swatch TTR World Ranking list sees Switzerland's Sinna Kandren in 5th, Slovenia's Silke Sadar in 4th, Kjersti Buoš finishes in the world number 3 spot, halfpipe dominator Kelly Clark finishes in the 2nd spot, and taking home her 2nd TTR World Tour title, Jamie Anderson from the USA.